Hello guys, welcome to UltFone channel. Have you spent hours searching online how to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone, but found most of those methods turned out to be rumors? Then congratulations, as now you've finally come to the right place. In this video I'm gonna show you a 100% working way to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. Now let's get started. Without much ado, here's how to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone using UltFone WhatsApp Transfer. UltFone WhatsApp Transfer is an exclusively designed program to transfer WhatsApp messages directly from Android to iPhone and vice versa. With it, not only WhatsApp messages will be transferred to the new phone, but also WhatsApp contacts, call history, and all the other multimedia files inside the chats or conversations will also be transferred. Now let's see how it works. First, launch UltFone WhatsApp Transfer on your computer and select WhatsApp from the main interface. Then connect both your Android and iPhone to the computer via USB cables. Now click on the transfer button to proceed. Prior to transfer, you have to confirm that all the WhatsApp data on the target device, namely your iPhone, will be overwritten by the WhatsApp data on the source device, namely your Android device. Then follow the on-screen instructions to create a new backup of WhatsApp data in your Android device. Once done, click Continue to proceed. Wait patiently for the program to obtain WhatsApp data from the Android device. To ensure data security, in the next interface, verify your WhatsApp account. Once the verification succeeds, this program will automatically enter the next step to generate data that can be transferred to the target device. Now log into WhatsApp on your iPhone. Once finished, click Logged In button to proceed. Otherwise, the restored data will be invisible. Then the program will start transferring WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. That's it, now you've successfully transferred WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. That's all about how to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. See you next time.